there are communities, and I know of two in particular, at least one in Miami-Dade County, that are considering rolling back the phase one and closing down the economy a little bit more. Are we considering that in Palm Beach County? Nothing is off the table. I don't speak for the Board of County Commissioners in this context right now. I can tell you that that is a policy question that would be up to the legislative body in the Board of County Commissioners, and so that would be a decision that would be made in public. I can tell you from my perspective, if the positivity rates start to go up precipitously, as they have in other communities, I know where those positivity rates lead us, and I won't hesitate for a moment to do what needs to be done to keep the public safety and health. That is the main and sole goal of this Board of County Commissioners. And so while I don't speak for them, I can tell you that if the conduct and the metrics and the data indicate that we're headed in a bad place, then we probably absolutely would close the economy down. But we're not there yet, and I want to remind everybody that we're not there yet because of your great work as members of our community.